With UK inflation now sat at 10.7%, the cost of living is only going up. Some industries have offered pay raises, however, there are equally many sectors that haven't offered pay increases, making it increasingly difficult for people to make ends meet. Between August and October 2022, the average pay increase was actually at 6.1%. I was fairly surprised when I heard this statistic as well, because it feels like nobody's getting any richer, and there's a reason for that. While 6.1% is still fairly substantial when you consider it, it's nowhere near the CPI, which is at 10.7%. So a 6.1% pay increase is actually a 4.6% loss in real terms. This trend is set to continue into 2023, so it's becoming increasingly important to just not depend on your wage. Personally, I think this is important anyway, and it's something that I've been trying to do over the last few years. Increasing the number of streams of income will help to make you more financially free, will also enable you to learn new and different skills that you may not have had before, and enhance your ability to invest. For me, making money on the side through YouTube, affiliate marketing, and match betting for that matter, has made me a much more skillful and confident person. Today then, I'm going to give you five different potential sources of income that you can implement in 2023. Some of them aren't going to take over your full-time income, but it can supplement it quite nicely. Whereas some, if you put the time and the effort into it, who really knows? The sky is the limit. You will likely have heard of most of these before, but I would really urge you to pick one of them and just try it in 2023. The first step is always the hardest, but if you take that step today, at the end of the year, you may look back and have an extra few thousand pounds in your pot. If you find any of these approaches useful, or you've tried some of these in the past and they've either worked or not worked for you, please do let me know in the comments down below, just so we can try to support anyone who's starting out in any of these different ideas. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. It really helps the channel grow and helps me achieve my own goals for 2023. Right, on to the first method of making additional money, and that is taking part in online focus groups or online surveys. Online focus groups are a great way that you can make a little bit of extra money every single month. Now, these focus groups can last anywhere from half an hour to a few hours to a focus group that occurs over multiple different days. And you'll obviously be remunerated for your time and the effort that you put into these activities. Most of these now take place online over Zoom or Microsoft Teams, so you can access it from the comfort of your own home and earn a little bit of money in an evening or a weekend. The focus groups that I've done have never been longer than 3 hours, and the only demand is that you've got a laptop with a microphone and a camera and a room where you can be not disturbed for the time of the focus group. The ones that I've done have been in a group of maybe 6 to 10 people. We've been shown a different product and we've been asked our opinions on that product, who we think it would be for, whether we like it, what we thought of the brand, the advertising, and all those sorts of different things. The place that I've used to do these is called Research Opinions. It's a UK-based company, so you can access that if you are within the United Kingdom. If you come over to the laptop, you can see some of these current projects here. So there's one here which is looking for undergraduate students, which will pay £30 for an online interview. We've got one about switching banks, which is worth £50. That was posted a few days ago. There really is a survey or a focus group here for everyone. And what you'll notice is that most of them are online interviews. So if you do want to make a little bit of extra money, you'd be silly not to do it. So that's strategy number one. Strategy number two is another one which isn't going to last forever, but can still make you a lot of money, and that is matched betting. Now, I've spoken a lot about this on the channel, so I don't want to continue banging on about it, but it's a way that I've managed to make over £12,000 since starting it. It's not something that I'm doing as religiously as I used to, but when I was back doing it consistently, I was making between £400 and £600 per month, with my biggest month ever making £1,224, all tax-free. Now, the platform that I use to make all this possible is called Outplayed, and it essentially breaks down each of the offers that you can do and exactly how you can make money. The long and the short of it is you're using bookmaker and casino offers against them to make money. The real advantage of Outplayed is that it finds all the offers for you. So whether you're looking for sportsbook sign-up offers, which are the most lucrative, you can click on the sportsbook sign-up offers and it shows you all of these offers you can do. So guaranteed profit of 14, 20, 18 pounds, 20, 10. It really is all just sat there for you to make. Or if you're a little bit more experienced and you perhaps want to use the offers calendar showing you all of the daily and weekly offers, you can click through and do that as well. And you can see you've got guaranteed profit over here, all the way down, so £1, £1.74, £1.50. Whilst I did say this can't last forever, I've got a friend that I know who started this around 2 years ago now, who's almost made £100,000 in profit from matched betting. I'm hoping to get them onto the channel in the future to talk about their experience, some of the offers that they're doing, and kind of the, some of the ways that they've managed to implement to make this money. So watch out for that one in the future. People might say the offers aren't as good as they used to be, or oh, it's not as easy as it used to be, and that may well be true. But there is definitely the ability to make significant amounts of profit from this approach. So if you do fancy trying this one out, like I say, I've got plenty of videos. I'll link one up above for you to check out exactly what match betting is. And if you do want to use the Outplayed software, which has been nothing but good to me, I've got a link down in the description below, which will give you a trial to start with where you can make around £45 completely free. And then if you do want to, you can start to pay the subscription and hopefully make thousands and thousands of pounds. Tip number three is to start a YouTube channel. And I know what you're thinking. Everybody tells you to start a YouTube channel. It's going to take a long time to get where you want to get. It's going to take a lot of time, a lot of effort. You've got to put some money into it. But let me tell you, whilst yes, some of those things are true, starting it is the probably the best thing you will ever do. In terms of scalability, there is probably nothing better than having a YouTube channel. As long as you've got something that you're passionate about or something that you're interested in, just start recording yourself and then start to upload it. Do everything from the power of the equipment that's in your hand, and you don't need anything else really. Yes, you can invest in a nice laptop to do your editing, or a light, or a nice microphone, but really just to get started, a mobile phone, an iPhone, is all you need. It might be how-to videos. Maybe you're really into the gym and you want to do some fitness videos. Maybe you're into your finance, or your gaming, or whatever it might be. It's all about taking that first step. And yes, whilst you won't make money straight away from Google AdSense, you can monetize in different ways and use some of the other methods that I'm going to speak about in a moment. I'm not going to lie to you, it does take time. It's not a quick way to make money, but definitely over the long term, it's got one of the largest potentials to make you financially free of any of the different ideas that you'll see presented anywhere online. With the advent of YouTube Shorts and the other different things that YouTube are doing at the moment, 2023 is definitely a great time to get started. So if you do have a YouTube channel, or you're going to be starting one in 2023, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what your channel's about, and I'll hop in and have a look at every single one of your channels as well. Method number four is to make yourself a virtual assistant. With people working online, there's lots more outsourcing of some of the more menial or some of the more admin-based tasks, and that is where you can come in. You can advertise your services as a virtual assistant, and you can pick up some of the work that people pass on to you, and you can charge pretty much whatever you want for this. Now, the way that a lot of people do this is on kind of gig websites like Fiverr. So we'll hop into Fiverr here, and you can see people advertising themselves as virtual assistants. There's lots of different kind of tasks and activities that people are looking for. So say you had an expertise in administration, you could set yourself up as an admin virtual assistant. And the quality of the work you provide is obviously indicative of the price that you can charge. So we'll hop into this person here, and you can see that they're charging £56 for 2 hours of virtual assistant work. They've also got a standard package, which is for 10 hours, which is £258. And a premium package for up to 20 hours, which is £450 almost. Now, this is something that I did way back when I was studying my master's, something that I kind of sold my services for basic proofreading of university work. Didn't do any massive changes for people. I just essentially proofread for flow, proofread for spellings, grammar, and proofread for context. Didn't change anything, but obviously made recommendations off of that that the person could then implement if they wanted to. The final way to make money in 2023 is affiliate marketing. Now, you may already be using a software or a product that has an affiliate scheme, and if you are in an excellent position. The example I've got is through Profit Accumulator or Outplayed, and because I was successful in match betting, I wanted to help other people be successful as well. And I was just fortunate that they had an affiliate scheme, which meant that everybody that signed up through my link, I got a little bit of a kickback. But there are loads of different platforms out there, loads of different pieces of software that do something similar. If you don't know anything like that though, you can use a platform like this, which is called ClickBank. So this is essentially a portal for lots of different affiliate schemes. So there's lots of different ideas up here on the top, and you can find a different product that you want to advertise or market. And that can be through Facebook, you might want to do it through Snapchat, Instagram, through TikTok, if you've got a YouTube channel and it's something that you feel that your subscribers or your viewers would benefit from. You can promote it on there as well. And then each time you make a sale, you'll get a commission. And these commissions can be anywhere from a few pounds right up to a few hundred pounds, obviously dependent on the size of the sale you make. Now, personally, I've used ClickBank before in a different side business that I've got, but I much prefer promoting products that I actively use and engage in. Therefore, if ClickBank seems a little bit too sketchy for you, you can do something called Amazon Associates, and you can become an associate of Amazon. And essentially, it's the same idea. You can market or you can recommend different products, and you can earn up to 12% commission on qualifying purchases. So if you've read a good book or you've got a nice product off of Amazon that you think that would be really useful to other people, you can get yourself an associate link. And then anyone who buys stuff through that associate link, you will get a commission. And it's not just a commission on the product that you've advertised to start with. It's commission on anything that somebody buys with that product. As I said at the beginning, I'm sure you have heard a lot of these different ideas before, but perhaps you haven't actioned them or thought it's going to take a little bit too much time. But I would strongly urge and recommend you to get started on at least one of these in 2023. There are ways to maximize return by combining some of these. So for example, YouTube and affiliate marketing go really, really well together. Or perhaps you'd like to do virtual assistant and profit accumulator or match betting, just because you feel that would work better for you. While they do take a varying amount of time and some of them earn different amounts at different times within your journey, some of these are highly scalable. For example, the affiliate marketing and YouTube are incredibly scalable. So if you put lots of time in at the beginning, you can reap the rewards the other end, where you have to work less, but can still make money from the work that you did previously. Honestly, just set some time aside to have a look at these approaches. You might find at the end of this year, you made a few extra £1,000 and you've then got the motivation to really push on in 2024 and make this something that you could grow into a real stream of income that could overtake your day job. One of the easiest ones to start beside the online focus groups is matched betting. So as I said, please do go and check out this video about match betting and how you can start doing it. And if you're just doing this to make more money to invest, ISAs have now become even more important with the tax changes that are coming. So check out this video next, showing you all you need to know about the tax changes and why you do not want to be investing outside of an ISA.